If you think you can run that red light in Kansas City, you should know that someone is watching. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live in Midtown with the story. Martin?
Larry, surveillance cameras set up to catch people running red lights, that's nothing new. Those are up in all sorts of cities, but not in Kansas City, at least not until now. Let's show you one right here. Take a look at that pole that's in the median, kind of a tall pole there. There's a camera set up on that, and there are two other poles just like it here at this intersection. And tomorrow morning, these cameras will be activated here at the corner of Southwest Traffic Way and 39th Street.
Thousands of cars and trucks roll through this corner every day. Dangerous if a driver ignores or just doesn't see the red lights.
I've almost been hit several times, so if we can, you know, make the intersection safer, it'd be great.
And that's the idea. These cameras will snap pictures of red light runners and their license plates, with offenders eventually getting a ticket in the mail. Now, some see this as easy money for the city.
Absolutely. Absolutely. But, you know, I mean, if there's a way for the city to make money, why not make it from the wrongdoers?
The city would argue he's wrong about these cameras, that it is not about a revenue stream whatsoever. This is all about safety.
It's about slowing people down, reducing red light running.
Dennis Gagne is with City Public Works. He says a study of this intersection found in 1 8-hour period 150 drivers running a red light. In other cities with the cameras, the problem's been cut down 40% to 60%. So with this corner handling so much traffic, it was an easy call to install the first of these cameras here, which, by the way, come at no cost to taxpayers. It's all paid for by the tickets.
It's 100% funded by those who receive a notice for violation. So if you don't want to participate in funding this, just don't run the red light.
In 2 months, 5 more intersections will have the cameras. The city's planning on putting up at least 12.
Now, for the cameras here at 39th and Southwest Traffic Way, there's going to be a 30-day grace period for red light runners. However, when the city gets the other cameras up and going around the city, there will be no grace period. Now, if you want to know where these intersections are going to be, and the city is still studying where to put the rest of them, you can follow that progress on Kansas City, Missouri City Hall website. They're doing this because the city doesn't want anybody to feel as though they've been trapped or surprised if a ticket shows up in their mailbox. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry and Laura.
Thank you very much, Bart.